Hi, my name is Robyn, and I grew up in the hood.
Hey, you want some loud? I got loud.
When I was growing up, I was infatuated with superheroes, like Superman, Wonder Woman, Spider-Man, and Batman. I can remember me and my brother playing Batman and Robin. And since my name is Robyn, that's the role I got stuck with all the time. But my infatuation left the day that I watched my mother die from a drug overdose. I waited and I watched, but no superhero showed up to save her. As I grew older, I met three girls who struggled from similar situations, losing someone they loved to drugs. There was Chloe, who lost her dad, Mitai, who lost her boyfriend, and Roxy, who lost her brother. We decided to make a difference in the hood. We decided to become the drug dealer's worst nightmare. We decided to become the new version of Robyn Hood.
This is a sticker! If you reach for it, that'll be the last thing you ever reach for. And by the way, you look like Rudolph.
Y'all really think you can get away with this and live?
I ain't worried about nothing.
Ain't worried about nothing.
Freeze,
police!
Weren't expecting to see us, was you?
Take your damn mask off. Take it off!